somebody like Wambugu from Munyeri. I really think that we wanted to misuse the CS. Na pengine akakataa. Remember ile mama alikuwa anataka kuwa na function pale, the deputy governor ya Nyeri. Na yeye anataka kwenda kusimama kiti ya Nyeri town. Where Wambugu is the member of parliament. The way I'm seeing it, because me and my Jubilee member of parliament, I've talked to my colleagues, including even Honorable Ngunchiri yesterday. I don't think they have that thing of impeachment. That was a personal issue. And in Bonjari, the people of Bonjari are not complaining that they were asked by the CS. So, that you need Vitina. Because how can someone who is from another sub-county far away from Kisi County started lecturing us on how Matiang misused the police when he does induction come from that area? So, hii siasa ya kiereweka na tanga-tanga sijui na uchinga gani hiyo, we should stop it. Matiang'i was appointed by the head of state, who is Uhuru Kenyatta. Uhuru Kenyatta has not complained. If Uhuru Kenyatta is aware, or he could be aware that Matiang'i is misusing his position, he could have fired him, because he's the appointing authority. But hii maneno ya vitina kusema, and I know the reason why they're doing that is because Matiang'i will be on the ballot, whether you like it or not, whether they like it or they don't like it. Matiang'i will be in the ballot, and we have said we will support him until the end. And the president, maybe, the way the president said that atasangaza watu, you never know. But you know, people want Matiang'i to play politics. Which politics even made the deputy president deal with the president? Uhuru alisema then, yes, we heard him say, then Uhuru ameisha lini? Ameisha. So, kama ameisha, which then are these people talking about?